always thought I'd be a self-made bachelor, living like a young king do.
Like a young king do.
But I've been thinking since the day I met you, maybe I could use a queen too.
Hey y'all, welcome back to our channel. I'm Cam.
I'm Tori. And today we just boarded the Norwegian Getaway cruise ship out of New Orleans, Louisiana. It is our spring break and we're so excited. So we thought we'd take you along with us on a room tour and show you guys what we packed, because I know I watched so many of those videos to see what people brought on cruise ships and what kind of clothes to wear. We decided to be extra and match, and I'm dressing up for like every single dinner. Norwegian is a freestyle cruise, so the dining and stuff, you're not required to dress up as much as other cruise ships. We don't have a formal night, like a specific formal night. You can dress up every night if you want to. And we actually don't eat with other people. We eat by ourselves every single time.
Thank God, because I cannot hold a conversation.
So keep that in mind when we go through what we pack. But let's get into the room tour. Hey, welcome to my stateroom. We're staying in room 13180. So one thing about this room that kind of threw us off, the door opens out. It does not open in. Every single time we go out of this room,
we try to pull it.
Yeah, and it just doesn't work. So to actually turn on the electricity in this room, like I think air stays on, but everything else, you actually have to put in your key card. If you're gonna come on a Norwegian cruise, bring something else. This is an old Walmart card.
Something to take the place.
Yeah. So you have makeup room buttons and do not disturb buttons here. And then you also have your own thermostat. So the first thing you see when you walk in is of course this little bitty hallway corridor. So tiny, like we can't even stand shoulder to shoulder. Like you actually have to walk one behind the other. But right here is our bathroom. Keep in mind, we did have to get our temperatures checked, because the coronavirus is
in full force.
Yeah, so we did wipe down this entire stateroom with Clorox wipes and other kind of wipes, so
we're good to go.
Yeah.
I have no fear in grabbing a handle.
So here's the bathroom. It's actually a step up.
Yeah, I thought that was weird. It's literally like, what is that, like a half a foot or
yeah,
like,
it's weird.
Of a raised surface, and you have to step into your bathroom.
We're actually staying in a mini suite. We had a balcony at first, but upgraded to a mini suite recently. Mini suite, I think the only difference between a balcony and a mini suite is the fact that the bathroom is bigger. You get double sinks with the mini suite, you get a bigger shower, and obviously more room for your toilet time.
Your trash is down there, by the way.
Oh yeah, here's your trash can.
I have yet to, what's in the other one?
You do have like a lot of storage down here, I guess you could say. Just storage.
Okay.
The tissues and more storage.
But yeah, the double sinks. Nice. They provide you with body wash and conditioning, or conditioner slash shampoo.
So after you exit the bathroom, you actually get to the room. Keep in mind that this room is not huge or anything, even though it is a mini suite, but it's a stateroom on a cruise. You have a full body mirror right here. You have your, what do you call this, a mini bar?
Yeah.
Mini bar area. Here's some of our wipes right here. This is your freestyle daily. It tells you all the things that are going on within the day. Like today's day one, March 8th. Keep in mind that in Norwegian staterooms, I don't know about the other ones, you only have two outlets that are American, and then you have two Europeans. So bring European adapters if that's something that appeals to you. I know we need a lot of plugs all the time for cameras and everything, so we did bring adapters, a lot of adapters. So we have a coffee maker right here and some cups and sugar and stuff. So down here, it's like a little ottoman chair, but it's also storage. For a 7-day cruise, I feel like you need as much storage as you can get, so That's important.
Also have a trash can.
Yep, trash
can. And for whatever reason, your hair dryer's down there. I guess they...
There's no plugs there.
Oh, okay.
Then right here, we have the fridge. We're not going to open it because as you can see, it scrapes.
Yeah, really bad. So that's a negative.
But it comes with...
like some waters and like Sprites.
It's like it's like preset.
So of course, right here, we have the TV. So then we have our room service menu and magazines and the remote. TV right now wasn't saying anything besides go to the muster drill, which we just came from. More storage and more storage.
Plenty of storage.
Yes. So obviously this is our little couch area, living room.
Oh, that's heavy.
Yeah. Oh, there's blankets, maybe?
That's hard to open.
Yeah. Okay, so there is that. Each of us brought a big suitcase and then a smaller suitcase, so obviously couldn't all fit in the wardrobe. Here, you have shelves. You're safe. Then on this side, we just put our suitcases real quick while we ran out of the room, and then hangers. I know we have to hang up some stuff.
Yeah, I have a suit coat. Purdy.
So here's the bed, the beautiful bed. It's like two doubles pushed together, or two twins pushed together. What is it?
Two twins?
Yeah.
It's not a bad size bed, by any means.
It's really not. And then over here you have lights for each side.
And that little thing right there, that lights up as well.
Yeah.
And you can control all of it.
On that side.
With those right there.
And then the best part of the entire room.
If you open this, make sure you close it back. Because if not, your front door won't close. It like creates a draft. And we were wondering why the door wouldn't close. Oh. So salty. Let's make sure it doesn't fog up when we're in the water.
It doesn't seem very humid today. It's kind of chilly, actually.
Yeah.
So this balcony, literally like, okay, let's count my feet.
Okay, it's not terrible.
It's not terrible, but
it's about two nice chairs. I mean, there's a light out here.
That makes sense. So we're on deck 13. Let's all look.
So chilly.
It is really chilly out here. It says it's 17 degrees today, but like on the water, it's blowing.
See what we packed.
Yeah.
See how messy mine is compared to hers. I have maybe around 20 t-shirts, just like round t-shirts for laying around the room and wearing with my swimsuits, or like my shorts. But that's all those. Here are some of the stuff that Tori bought me for Christmas, which is like Kith, Fear of God stuff. I have that all down there with the tags on it because I have yet to wear any of it because I've been saving it for the cruise. So that's that drawer. It's kind of messy, but that's like gym stuff and laying around the room. And then that's all the swim shorts. So I have one pair for each day and then we're matching. And here I have all my underwear and socks, which doesn't look like a lot, but you don't need a lot when you're wearing flip-flops every day and swimming trunks. I still got to hang all that. That's like 5 or 6 different button downs, and then the rest of my shoes, which is just gonna be thrown inside that closet, and then all that's gonna be hung up in there as well. And that's gonna do it for me. I really don't have much.
I really didn't overpack. Even my mom, when she was helping me pack up my suitcase, she said I didn't overpack. I brought, you know, a few extra things because you never know what you're gonna do. But y'all, it's a 7-day cruise. You gotta think two outfits, at least two outfit changes, and swimsuits and like cover ups and stuff like that. So if you think I packed a lot, it's a 7-day cruise with like two to three outfit changes every day. Right? Okay. I have a cardigan, I have a pullover, and then a denim jacket. Here are all my t-shirts, like sleeping t-shirts or any t-shirts I'm gonna wear out. Underwear, bras, socks. I overpacked with that. I literally just, every single time I end up coming home, I just grab like all of my underwear because I'm like, might as well, instead of going through it. Here I have this two-piece set. I have 3 tops here, like 9 tops for dinner and other stuff. I have cover-ups and workout tanks, all my swimsuits. I have 2 pairs of shorts, workout shorts and joggers, like Nike shorts. I have two pairs of biker shorts, some shorts to match a top, and three pairs of jeans, makeup, my makeup bag, Morphe palette. I have a hat.
I love that hat. I have mine right there. Mine's, it's vintage.
Yeah.
It's got history.
We have top right here and a t-shirt that I'm like, it's my Balenciaga t-shirt, so I don't fold it. I have a blazer, a dress, my Fear of God hoodie, and then another casual dress. And I brought 9 pairs of shoes. I have some Chacos for when we get to the Explore Park. I have sandals. I have a pair of like casual flip-flops, workout tennis shoes. Of course, my Nikes that I wore today, my Balenciagas. Don't ask me why, I don't know. These heels, these wedges, and these little mules. Then of course we had like our stuff in our backpack, but that was like passport and other purses.
That's like, that for me, it's all filming stuff. Like my backpack is like chargers, laptop, and some like stabilizer and stuff for filming, which I'm gonna take some good B-roll.
This scarf for my hair, just in case. We have sunscreen, we have
our... Me also packed this.
Like we said, Norwegian only has 2 European chargers, so we brought European chargers, or a European adapter, and we also brought this adapter.
But so funny story, the white one's supposed to plug into, you know, your American outlet. Well, it's too tall. It literally will not fit in this space. So,
we have to
I was like, hey, that's the European plug. So we're like, hey, let's plug that in, and will that plug into that?
Yep.
And so I have the cup sitting below it to help support it when we plug our chargers in.
But we're not gonna leave this plugged in.
No, because that's
gone.
So unsafe.
Yeah,
but we have to have multiple things plugged in at once. Like, we have to.
Metal straws and stuff, because Norwegian stopped having straws a while ago, apparently. Gum. Hand sanitizer.
Oh, we got hand sanitizer everywhere.
We have all of our medicine and vitamins and everything.
Probably won't take that, but.
Yeah. Hair stuff. Yeah.
Nice. Yep. So we did pretty well for this little beef room.
Sorry we had to rush it, but like we said.
We'll do more.
Dinner is literally in 5 minutes. It's 6:25.
I've got to change.
Me
and
too.
Get, you know, get my button out.
Yeah.
Out of the shower.
Oh, did you?
Can y'all see this? This thing is huge.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
But like I said, I think that's going to do it for this video. I hope it's going to be helpful to some of y'all who are going to go on a cruise, but...
Or if you're staying in this exact room or one like it, let us know if you have any questions. So, this is the first of many spring break vlogs, so stay tuned for the other ones. We don't know how many we're going to have yet, but so far, we've been taking our time and really enjoying the ship, so...
There's a lot of filming to do.
Yeah.
Not a lot, but it'll be fun. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and see you guys in the next one. Anything.